Hello guys, it is Slender Guy, I'm back with more. Apparently Remember says autosave, it I had to backtrack all the way just to get to here, so I'm probably gonna record on the same day just because of the of this, so yeah. And oh yeah, I did check out the new policy on YouTube. I'm honestly disappointed in what YouTube's doing right now. Even though I'm still using it, but I mean, no swearing and stuff. That's what YouTube Kids is for.
Go home? Okay.
It's time to go home, I guess.
It's time to go home, I guess. But that was like,
you remember my friend Shirley Hamilton? She found a new house and needs money for the down payment. I would help her, but I have my own problems. My jerk brother Harold wants me to give him a share of my house. Not to mention, I just found out I definitely have breast
Oh, God, that's horrible.
Could you lend her the money?
I would
to be a little more generous.
Rage.
And what is I hear about you hitting Lisa?
I did not hit Lisa. What are you talking about?
Lisa told me you got drunk last night and hit her.
I did not hit her. I did not.
Don't get so worked up. Go cool off on the roof.
Damn, bitch. Okay, I think I remember this part. Oh my god, I do remember this part! I did not hit her! It's not true! It's bullshit! I did not hit her! I did not!
I did not hit her! It's not true! It's bullshit! I did not hit her!
I did not.
What?
Oh, hi, Mark. Oh, hey, Johnny, what's up? I have a problem with Lisa. She said that I hit her. What? Oh, did you? No, it's not true. I didn't even ask. What's new with you? Oh, I'm just sitting up here thinking, I got a question for you. Yeah? You think girls like to cheat like guys do? What makes you say that? I don't know. I'm just thinking. I don't have to worry about that because Lisa is loyal to me. Yeah, man. You know, you never know. People are very strange these days.
They actually are.
Beat her up so bad, she ended up at a hospital on... what a story, Mark. Yeah, you can say that again. I'm so happy I have you as my best friend. And I love Lisa so much. Yeah, man. Yeah, you are very lucky. Well, maybe you should have a girl, Mark. Yeah, maybe you're right. Maybe I have one already. I don't know yet. Well, what happened? Remember Betty? That's her name. Betty? Yeah. Yeah, we don't see each other anymore. You know, she wasn't any good in bed. She was beautiful, but we had too many arguments. That's too bad. My Lisa's great when I can get it. Oh man, I just... Oh, good. Sorry. I have allergies too, so... Sometimes they're just too smart. Sometimes they're flat out stupid. Other times they're just evil. It seems to me that you are the expert, Mark. No, definitely not an expert, Johnny. What's bothering you, Mark?
Nothing, man.
Do you have some secrets?
Forget it.
Why don't you tell me? Come on.
Forget it, dude.
Is it some secret? Come on.
I'll talk to you later.
Well, whatever.
This freaking face always gets me.
Hey, Daddy.
I'm gonna try to speak like Quagmire.
Oh, hi, Daddy.
What's wrong with Mark?
He's cranky today, huh? Girl trouble, I guess. What's new with you?
Not much. Still going to the movie tonight.
Oh, sure. We are.
What kind of movie are we going to see?
Plan too much, inmate. Come on, right?
Alright, let's toss the ball around.
Okay. No!
Gotta tell you about something.
Oh.
Crap!
Whoa! Shoot, Danny.
It's about Lisa.
Go on.
She's beautiful. She looks great in her red dress. I think I'm in love with her.
Go on.
I know she doesn't like me because sometimes she's mean to me. But sometimes when I'm around her, I feel like I want to kiss her and tell her that I love her. I don't know, I'm just confused.
Daddy, don't worry about that. Lisa loves you too, as a person, as a human being, as a friend. Oh, my dog just came down. Hey, Oki. You know, people don't have to say it. They can feel it.
What do you mean?
Wait, no more ball? Alright. You can love someone deep inside your heart, and there is nothing wrong with it. If a lot of people love each other, the world will be a better place to live. Oh, God.
This is your future wife.
Danny, don't worry about it. You're a part of our family, and we love you very much.
Oakley!
We will help you any time, and Lisa loves you too. As a friend, you are sort of like her son.
You mean you're not upset with me?
Elizabeth, huh?
Well, I love her.
Mm-hmm.
When I graduate from college, get a good job, I want to marry her and have kids with her.
Wait, he's in college?
That's
the idea.
You're right. Thanks for paying my tuition.
You're very welcome, Danny. Keep in mind if you have any problems, talk to me and I will help you.
Awesome.
Oh, shit.
Thanks, Daddy.
Let's go eat, huh? Come on, let's go.
I'm starving.
Oakley, lay down.
Cheesecake.
Hey, is that the guy? Congratulations, you're a billionth cheesecake served.
I knew we could count on you, Danny.
Oakley, lay out!
Oakley's sniffing around like a normal dog.
Alright.
So, Danny, how is the cheesecake?
It's amazing, Johnny. You should try some.
No, thank
you. Wait, Johnny, you bought some!
What is this?
Too late anyway. I just ate it all. Thanks for paying for my cheesecake, Johnny. See ya.
I guess I should be getting home now. Oh, whoops. Who's this?
Don't worry, you can trust me. Your secret is safe with me.
Michelle. I don't remember a person named Michelle. Hello, Michelle. I heard you. What secret?
It's between us women!
Johnny.
Did you get...
Wait. Wrong person!
Did you get a new dress?
Oh, well, I guess I better be going. I'll just talk to you guys later. Excuse me. Misha, remember what I told you.
What's she talking about?
It's girl talk! I just told you that!
I never hit you. You should have any secrets from me. I am your future husband.
You sure about that? Maybe I'll change my mind.
Don't talk like that. What do you mean?
What do you think? Women change their minds all the time.
You must be kidding, aren't you?
Look, I don't want to talk about it. I'm gonna go upstairs, wash up, and go to bed.
How dare you talk to me like that? You should tell me everything.
I can't talk right now!
Why, Lisa? Why? Why is that? Please, talk to me, please. You are part of my life. You are everything. I could not go on without you, Lisa.
You're scaring me! Yeah.
You're lying. I never hit you.
You're tearing me apart, Lisa!
Oh, my head! That was from an Omari blade on freaking SCP Container Breach! Oh my god! That's what that was from?!
Why are you singing oh
wait,
why are you so hysterical?
Do you understand life? Do you?
Don't worry about it. Everything will be alright.
You drive me crazy.
Good night, Johnny.
Don't worry about it. I still love you. Good night, Lisa.
Yeah, it's the scene. Saturday.
Aww.
Yay, Saturday.
Yay, toilet fountain.
Alright, maybe one more day and probably call it quits, or maybe two, who knows.
We have a little... Let them have a time schedule, so...
Yeah, maybe one more day and then I'll call it quits. Oh yeah, and I did find out, this game is made in 2010, so... Wait, what the...
Who are you?
Hey Johnny, what's going on?
Oh, hi Mike, what's new?
Actually, Johnny, I've got a little bit of a tragedy on my hands.
Huh?
Me and Michelle... Oh, okay. Oh, shit.
Me and Michelle...
Me and Michelle, we were making out at your place. Lisa and Claudia sort of walked in on us in the middle of it. That's not the end of the story.
Go on, I'm listening.
Okay, we were going. I get out of there as fast as I...
Push? Wait, what did it say?
Oh, you know, I get my badge, I get my shirt, I get out of there. And then, about halfway down the stairs, I realized I have misplaced. I've forgotten something. My underwear. So I come back to get it, you know, and I pretend that I needed a book. You know, like I'm looking for my book. And I reach in, pull the underwear in my pocket, sort of slide out real quick. But Claudia, she saw it sticking out of my pocket. She pulls it out and she's, showing everybody. Me underwears.
You must be kidding, underwear. I got the picture.
Yeah, I don't know what to do. God damn it.
That's life.
Hey, Johnny. Hey, Mike.
Hi, Danny.
You guys want to play some football?
I gotta go see Michelle in a little bit to make out with her.
Oh, psh. Come on.
Come on, Mike. Let's do it. Come on. Alright, whatever. Let's go for it.
I'm going out. Whoa!
Yes. Yeah, sorry I had to see that.
I'm not sorry. Hey!
No! That was as much as I was.
Studying, right?
Well?
Oh!
There you go.
I don't study like that.
Wait.
I don't study like that.
He does.
No.
Damn it.
Hey.
I want to you too. Good, good. Jesus Christ. Hey, Daddy, what's up?
What's up, Mark?
Oh, hi, Mark.
What's going on, man?
What's going on, man? What? Not too much about you guys. What?
He was just telling us an underwear issue he has.
Dude! What? Underwear? What's that? Dude, it's embarrassing, man. I just want to get into it. Underwear? And come on. Oh, God! Are you right?
Wait. Oh, God.
Are you right?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Oh, okay. I thought I'd click that.
Wanna go see a doctor? No. I'm good. I'm alright. I'm fine.
I'm gonna take him home.
I'm gonna take him home.
Why don't you take him home? And Mike, listen, if you need anything, call me anytime, alright?
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
See you guys later.
See you guys!
Let's go home, Daddy. Wait. Oh, I was playing football.
I'm sweaty. Thanks for walking me home, Johnny. See ya.
Come on, there you go.
It's empty as shit.
Alright, while I'm doing that, I'm gonna go check my neighbors.
Oh, God!
He's not my husband. I know, but Johnny is a part of our family. Mom, I don't love Johnny anymore. I don't even like him. I had sex with someone else. Oh! Understand. Who is it? I don't want to talk about it!
You don't want to talk about it?
You don't want to talk about it? Then why did you bring it up in the first place? I don't know! You don't know! If you think I'm tired today, wait till you see me tomorrow! Coming to the party?
Sure, I suppose so.
Oh.
How can they say this about me? I don't believe it. I shall. I will record everything.
How? Do I have a camera?
Oh, hey, man.
Roof?
L'Oreal, can I go to Denny's?
He lives in a closet?!
Lisa is like a mother to Denny. Oh, Denny.
Is that a bucket of piss? Oh, God!
Mark's Love Shack.
Wait, today's Saturday though, it's... Sexy.
The bank is closed.
Oh yeah, it's Saturday.
Alright. Spider-Man when you need him.
I know, right?
So maybe I gotta go down?
Don't glitch in the wall now, Johnny.
Our plot determined has been totally destroyed by the earthquake.
Wait. My God. He has his own street. Tommy Wiseau has his own street.
I never know when I may need to record things.
Thanks, Johnny. You're my favorite customer.
Place the one I have in my house, maybe? Sorry about that, guys.
Oh, yeah, okay, that makes sense.
I'll record everything. Wait, who's Peter now?
He's a Harry Potter! Oh, wait a minute, I'll post the picture on the screen. I'll put the picture on the screen what I think he looks like.
Come on, guys.
I don't understand women, but you, Peter.
What the man does? What's the problem?
I'm trying to sound like Harry Potter for this guy, or I don't know.
They never say what they mean, and they always play games.
Okay, what do you mean?
I have a serious problem with Lisa. I don't think she's faithful to me. In fact, I know she isn't.
Lisa, are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I overheard a conversation between Lisa and her father. What should I do, Peter?
This is Lisa we're talking about.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say.
But you're a psychologist. You don't have some advice?
It's a complicated situation, Johnny. I mean, you are my friend. I don't get between you and Lisa. But look, if you want to, you should.
After all, she's my future. You know what they say, love's blind.
Oh, you got a lot of faith in Lisa. Sometimes life gets complicated, and unexpected can happen. When it does, we just gotta deal with it. Did you hear the door?
Yeah. Oh, hi, Mark.
Oh, hey, Johnny. Hey, Peter.
We were just talking about women.
Alright, after this, I'm gonna call it quits. But anyway.
Women just confuse me. I have a girl, but she's married. I mean, she's very attractive. It's just, it's driving me crazy.
Why did you mention this before? Is it anyone I know?
Nah, man. You don't know her.
Can I be her?
I don't think so. It's an awkward situation.
You mean she's too old? Or you think I would take her away from
her?
I have some of my own problems.
Tell me about your problems, Johnny.
Peter, you always play psychologist with us.
Look, I'm just your friend, and I'm just worried about you.
Lisa is teasing me about whether we are going to get married or not. God. And we didn't make love in a while. And I don't know what to do.
You never really know. Look, you should tell her about your feelings, okay? You shouldn't hide them. You two have...
Alright, I'm gonna get off here a little bit, so you just pause and read this.
Look, you should tell her the truth. I mean, you're doing things... You're doing this for your girl, right?
You're right, Peter. Is she gonna get... Is she getting divorced, Mark?
You guys are too much. Hey, are you running... Are you running Beta Breakers this year?
I am, sure.
Nah, I'm not doing that this year.
Chicken, Peter. You're just a little chicken.
Chip, 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 chip! Who are you calling chicken? I just don't like all those weirdos. Too many weirdos there.
I don't mind.
Mark, do you remember the one with the... It's the blondie one.
No, how about the one with the bridal gown with the sign?
Can you marry me? Alright, I'm gonna speed through this. Well, the interesting part is that on our first date, she paid for dinner.
What? No tips from your job?
Whatever. Do you guys want to eat something?
Oh, come on! How long is this day gonna last?
There's lettuce. Oh, it's a point-and-click adventure. Yay.
Isn't she cute?
Yeah.
Wait, let's make one more because
okay, I didn't make it yet.
Yeah. This is fun.
A banana?
Wait, is this even a banana? I think those are bananas!
Yeah!
There's a sandwich remark.
Great.
Crap, I don't have time for this. I gotta get off very soon.
On like a sandwich with tomatoes and salad. Like, I mean, it's cool if you do that. It's just
very like I never heard people doing that. Where did Peter and Mark go?
They had to run. Denny says I.
But I just made them a snack.
Apparently they were that hungry. By the way, I stopped by the dress shop to check in.
Your tux will be ready tomorrow.
Oh, great. I am excited to try it on.
Good for you, Johnny. Let's go to bed.
Great.
Now the sea hunters are going to track mice! No!
Come to bed, Johnny.
Alright, this is where I'm going to leave off, so thank you guys so much for watching, please subscribe, and I'll see you next time.